praise Jesus.
You see, this is what I do. You understand? Since you guys don't understand, let the fucking show you, damn it. Since you've been following me around all fucking day, what the hell have I been doing? Feeding the homeless all day, right? Looking for them. And you guys still fucking harass me like this? Why am I at a park? Let me explain. We're at the homeless. Where are my friends right now? They're at the park sleeping, right? Where I look for them to feed them. Where I keep telling them, guys, look for me. Ask for me, Tay, the Taekwondo Grandmaster, who shows you the crazy shit. And you guys are like, fucking cool. But you know what? Regular people, fucking scared of me. You know that? No one's, you know, the homeless that dude. Yeah. So, since I talk to them in their own fucking language, like the crazy fucking lady at Big Jim's Donuts. Look at the moon. I was like, okay, the moon one. Okay. So you know what I do? I'm like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Dude. Excuse me. Are you looking at the moon? Why are you looking at the moon? Wait, where the hell's the moon? Wait. Yeah, over there. Look. Hold on. Do you see the moon? The moon. Look. The moon. Do you know the moon's God? God's light. You guys knew that? Oh, shit. You're praising God? Oh, whoa. That's what I'm looking at. Wait. I fucking look at the moon. Wait. You look at the moon, too? Wait. Why the fuck are you looking at the moon? Are you praising God? Wait. Didn't you just say you don't believe in God? But why are you looking at the moon, then? I'm praising God. Don't you hear the music? I'm praising God. Because I'm hot. I exercise. Don't you fucking see me exercising? Fuck, it's hot. See? Look at the moon. I'm praising God. Look. Everything. And she's like, still doing it. And then later, she's like, she won't look at the moon anymore. Because I'm like, you praising God? You don't believe in God. I'm praising God. I'm looking and praising God at the moon. What are you looking at? And then she starts looking down. And she won't look at the moon anymore. I said, hey, oh, by the way, come to Glenda Library. Tomorrow, I bring all this free food. And I still get harassed by cops. And I ask them, what did I do wrong? Do you not see what the fuck I'm doing? I have to fucking do this in public so they can fucking see me, you fucking dumbasses. So they can fucking see me. So I can approach them, you fucking dumb idiots. And you fucking keep ruining my plan. You fucking, how many damn cops are fucking on my tail right now? Like I don't fucking see. Really? Stop.